Good morning, friends.
Good morning, sir.
Again, I welcome you on 21 Marathon Madre America series, lecture 7 on Spider Guru. See, this our series is going very fluently from the day 1, and gradually we are evolving with the knowledge of Madre America. See, every lecturer that comes to here and they present, they give you a different insight of their clinical practice as well as the knowledge of Madre America. So today we have with us today's speaker, Dr. Bansi Nariya. I welcome Bansi on stage. I request Dr. Ayushi to give her a floral welcome to today's speaker. So friends, we have been since journey of animal kingdom from 3 lectures. Initially we have Ophidia, then mollusk, and now the insect which we are today going to share with you. So Dr. Bansi will give us an insight of the spider. So please, stage is yours and have a best day.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you, sir. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
So, we all know our today's topic is spider group. So, before starting, it is our 7th lecture of our series, right? So, number 7. What you recall from number 7? May there is some belief that number 7 is lucky or anything. But around us, there is many much things which are into 7. Like there are 7 days in a 1 week. There are 7 colors in a rainbow. And above all, there are 7 wonders in the world. Right? So, like that, in our Madre America, there is not only 7 wonders, but even not double of it, but we can take it as a triple of it. It is 21, which are seen in our 21 Marathon Madre America. Right? So, first and foremost, we have to tribute to our father of homeopathy. In the second father of homeopathy, Dr. Samuel Hahnemann, in the second edition of the Organon of Medicine, you all found these 2 Latin words, Aude Sapere, which means dare to be wise. These 2 words dedicated to all the efforts of our master, Dr. Samuel Hahnemann, to stay with the truth, to stay with the homeopathy and his belief. And it is also dedicated to all the homeopaths around us. And when we say the dedicated homeopath, then we have to tribute our father of predictive homeopathy, Dr. Praful Vijaykar sir, who gave us a different vision to see the homeopathy at genetic level. Many of us, including me here, who are not that much blessed enough that they can feel the aura of sir now, but we are blessed enough that I feel the aura of our sir, Dr. Amit Gohil sir, and his student, Dr. Jitesh Chausalya sir. And I hope this count will go on. So thank you. So I want to give special gratitude to Dr. Amit Gohil sir. I just want to say thank you sir for everything. Thank you for every moment, every second in which I feel blessed to being your student. So, thank you, sir. Now, before spider goes into the neglected feeling, we have to focus on it. So, spider group. belongs to one family, right? Somewhere. So spider also belongs to one family called as an arachnida. So as in our family, we have our grandparents, parents, mother and father, uncle and auntie, and our siblings. Like that, arachnida family also includes scorpions, harvest men, false scorpions, mice, ticks, etc. Many counts go on. So, take an example. Myself, Dr. Bansi Narya. So, I belong to Narya family. Though I don't know the history behind the Narya, but I know the history behind the arachnida. So, let's see the historical background of the arachnida. So it's a story of a girl whose name is Arachnida. If you ever read this history, you can recall it by this picture only, right? So it's a story of Arachnida who is living into the Greece somewhere very long time ago. So she was very good into the spinning and weaving. And she knew it, and she has too much pride for it also, right? So she started telling everyone that I'm very good into this, my art. And she tells everyone that I'm even better than the Athena. And now who is Athena? Athena was goddess of wovens and spinners. So when goddess came to know this thing, then she got mad over the arachne, that how dare she can tell everyone that she is better than goddess, right? Then Athena thinks, and she challenged arachne. Goddess challenged arachne that if you are better, then let's compete. And arachne was very courageous enough that she accepted it. Right? It needs courage to accept the
challenge
from the goddess, right? हमारे सामने भगवान आ दिखा है कि भाई हम मुझसे compete करो, and we have to say no. So the courageousness of spider comes from here, right? So now one day they both start competition, and at the end it is seems clear that Arachne's art was very better than goddess. Now goddess can't bear this anymore. Then she pointed her hand towards the Arachne, and Arachne's eyes and ears started shrunk off. Her hair are falling down, and her arms and legs grows long and skinny. So her whole body goes to shrink up until she becomes tiny little spider. So now Arachne becomes the spider. So we can tell it right, all the spiders are the children of Arachne, right? So now we can compare it, like all the qualities of spiders are from where it comes. So Arachne is very good in spinning and weaving. So spiders are also very good in their artistic web designing. They will make a cope well and all, and they are very courageous enough to prey from double its size animals or insects. They are very courageous also, fearless also, and that self-appreciation. Arachne has too much pride on itself, right? So there is one rubric, self-appreciation increase. There is tarantula and Aedes electrodectus mectans are there also. So let's go ahead. Spiders are cosmopolitan creatures. They found everywhere, from tall mountains to deep seas, from forests to into the deserts. Everywhere where they can found food, they can stay there. They can live into that creature. Food milega to wo wahi kahin pe bhi reh sakta hai, jahan par bhi food mile. So they are the cosmopolitan creatures. Into the morphology, spiders are divided into two parts. There is a cephalothorax and abdomen. Cephalothorax means head, and thorax are not divided by the neck. So they are combined cephalothorax and abdomen. And there is 8 pair of appendages into which first and which are in the anterior part, there are calyces. So they are like a fan. They are fans for sucking, for inserting or poison into the prey. Second pair is pedipalps. They are like hands of the spider to feel the prey and to clutch or catch the prey. And four pairs are of legs. Spiders are divided into the two groups, Araenomorphs and Mygalomorphs. Right? So Araenomorphs are having one pair of lungs. So we can call it also known as the dipneumons. And on the other hand, in Mygalomorphs there are two pairs of lungs. So they are tetrapneumons. So as Suketu sir mentioned in his lecture, that everything is doctrine of signature, right? So there are more affinity towards the respiratory affections into the Araenomorphs. Into the Araenomorphs, fangs face toward each other. You can see it into the picture. It's like a pin. And into the Mygalomorphs, fangs are facing toward the ground. It's a differentiating point. Now, Araenomorphs are lighter in weight, so they can build a spin, or they can spin the cobweb into the air and live onto that. But Mygalomorphs are heavier and larger than them, so they can't spin cobweb into the air or tree. But so what they do, they live in a furnace and tubular holes into the ground. These Araenomorphs spin the cobweb. So cobweb is like our nerves. So there are more affinity towards the nervous system. Though all the spiders have affection toward the nervous system, but there are more affinity into the Araenomorphs. And Mygalomorphs live into the funnels or tubular holes. So all the pathology like the tubules in our body, for example, fistula. So fistula, any type of fistula in the abdominal cavity, you can think about spiders, Mygalomorphs. Next, uses and importance. So in the ecosystem, there is a balance. To maintain their balance, everyone's stay is necessary, right? So spiders are predators. So they are also used into the farms to manage insecticides that we least damage. फार्मिंग में हम ये यूज कर सकते हैं. ये अभी सिर्फ चाइना वगैरह देश में सिर्फ सोचा जा रहा है और कहीं पर यूज भी किया जा रहा है. स्पाइडर एज अ प्रेडेटर, सो स्पाइडर्स जो सारे इंसेक्टिसाइड्स है उसे खा जाएंगे, तो जो पेस्टिसाइड्स का यूज है वो कम हो सकता है. सो वहां पर एग्जाम्पल दिया गया है दैट देयर इज एप्पल ऑर्किड्स है इन द इजराइल एंड राइस फील्ड्स इन द चाइना. सो दे यूज दिस थिंग्स. They use spiders to cause down their farming. So, this pyramid we learn from our school in environment subject, right? We all know this pyramid. There is primary consumers which build the energy firstly from the sun and from the soils, right? So from algae to higher plants, all included into the primary producers. They produce the energy. Then primary consumers. So all the insects who depends upon the plants, they are included into the primary consumers. For example, caterpillar, grasshoppers, etc. And the secondary consumers. Our spiders are included into the secondary consumers, right? And ophidias are also included into the secondary consumers. Then tertiary consumers. So all the dependent upon the all they are dependent upon the secondary consumers. And in the apex predators, we human are included. जिसका वो शिकार नहीं कर सकता वो सारे apex predators में आए. So what is the need of understanding of this pyramid today? So our spiders are into the secondary consumers. So in the animal group, in the animal kingdom, main जो कहते हैं ना क्वालिटी है, it's a survival quality into the every animal, right? So spiders for their lower groups they are predators and for upper they are prey for any other animals, right? So when they are predators, they are fearless, courageous. अपने से दो गुने, तीन गुने शिकार वो कर सकता है, like migrants who are bird eaters, right? So into the migrant है वो उड़ते पंछियों का शिकार कर सकता है, like that much courageous, ऐसा कहीं पे लिखा हुआ है, right? So they are fearless, courageous, but when they are prey for others, then there is fear of death. Ophidias are also included into this. So into the ophidia, there is the fear of death, fear of health about, concern about, there is somewhere into the ophidias also, right? So but into the spider, that cunningness is there, right? They are very much cunning. जब कोई शिकारी आता है और शिकार करने के लिए और उसे पता चल गया है तो अब वो क्या करेंगे तो वो क्या करेंगे, दे फेन देयर डेथ. स्पाइडर अपनी डेथ को फेन करेंगे, ऐसा नाटक करेंगे वो मर चुके हैं तो अब शिकारी वहां से चला जाएगा. फॉर व्हाट? फॉर देयर सर्वाइवल, फॉर देयर लाइफ, राइट? नाउ द स्पाइडर वेनम. सो व्हाट इज वेनम? वेनम इज अ it's a cocktail of many chemicals or substance, right? So but into the spider venom we can divide that substance or that chemical into two group, neurotoxins and cytotoxins. These two words suggest its meaning itself, that neurotoxins affects the nervous system and cytotoxin affects the tissues. Neurotoxins affects in the two way, either they block the nerve directly or they overstimulate the nervous system neurotransmitter, right? So what happened then, nervous impulse cut off from the muscles and cramps starts, rigidity starts, and leading to that paralysis of the entire part or the body, right? It also leads to the respiratory and the it also leads to the death due to the respiratory or circulatory failure. Cytotoxins directly affects the site of bite. What they do, there is skin blister forms, ulcer forms, then carbuncle forms, and what happens? Death of tissue, means necrosis. Sphere of action. Mainly all the spider affects the nervous system. Whole nervous system, CNS also and PNS also. When they affect CNS, brain and spinal cord, this quality is due to that irritation to the spine and that nerves, anxiety, restless, over sensitiveness and chorea happens. And when into other hand, in PNS, there is motor and sensory functions of PNS, right? So what happened to the senses? There is excessive sensitivity, and due to the excitability of all the senses, there is marked aggravation from light and glaring colors, and there is aggravation from the noise. Why? Because the excitability of the senses. So थोड़ा सा भी अगर noisy या फिर sharp आवाज होगा तो उन्हें irritate करेगा, aggravate करेगा, ठीक है? Then on the circulatory system. What they do into that? Vascular congestion, blood poisoning, septicemia. Also affects the heart, in skin and extremities and reproductive organs. Bite of spider. What happens when spider bites? Firstly, bite of spider is painless. On first day, इवन आपको पता भी नहीं चलेगा वो कब काट कर चला गया. पेशेंट फील्स नथिंग व्हेन दे फील ऑन द सेकेंड डे. ऑन द सेकेंड डे सिम्टम्स स्टार्ट्स. There is blister, icy cancer. There is pimple formation are there with the surrounding red, marked red areola. Then that pimple become large and that areola also become the large. And we can see into this picture. And the first day there is nothing. On the second day you can feel that pain. Now this pimple grows large and large. And on the second day. Fever and chills starts. Fever and chills begins on the second day. And with that, there are other symptoms also there. Retention of urine, profuse sweat, etc. Then, pimple goes into the hard and thick, becomes hard and thicker. Now they become hard and thick. And mortification start into that site. Now there is a cavity formation. Two or three or many more openings are there, which exudes some sticky matters, right? So into which there is mortified tissues are also there. And when this cavity is the goes on and they joins together and form large cavity. Now the fever stay become the intermittent type. Those spiders bite is not that much fatal, right? They recover within a 3 or 6 weeks. Constitution. So all these symptoms here are the Dr. Lanoff signature. There is 8 legs around these spiders, right? So there is, they are all always in this motion, continuous motion yoga. So there is nervous restlessness. Spider, how they spin the cobweb, very artistic, no? So patients are also artistic people, not into the weaving and spinning also. There is painting and some other artistic phenomena is there. They are colorful personalities. Right? How spider catch their prey with the cunning and deceptive way. Right? They wait until for the right time. जब तक शिकार अच्छी तरीके से फंस नहीं जाएगा तब तक वो इंतजार करेगा. Right? So they are very cunning and deceptive into all this time. They are also quick and agile. When the right time come. They catch the prey within a second, or you can say into the millisecond. पलके झपकते ही वो उसके हाथ में आ जाएगा and then bite them. So they are quick and agile, also violent are there. We all know the quality of male spider to dance before the female for the reproduction. For the reproduction, the desire to dance which relieves all the complaints. Characteristics of the spider. So first and foremost, there is restlessness, right? So example के तौर पर अगर कोई बच्चा आता है, अगर वो spider है, तो उसमें वो कैसा behave करेगा? वो धम मज़ा आपके clinic में आएगा और कहीं ये touch करेगा, वो touch करेगा, कभी sofa के ऊपर चढ़ेगा, वहाँ से कूदेगा, कभी left, कभी right, वो शांति से बिल्कुल नहीं बैठेगा. इवन उनके पेरेंट्स भी परेशान हैं उसकी इस रेस्टलेसनेस की वजह से. वो भी सिर पकड़ कर बैठे कि इसने तो परेशान कर दिया है. नहीं वो अगर वो शांति से बैठेगा तो हम शांति से बैठे ना. नहीं वो शांति से बैठता है और हम भी उनके पीछे पीछे हैं. राइट? दैट टू मच ऑफ एनर्जी. देयर इज टू मच एनर्जी इन टू द किड. बच्चा है सूफे पर चढ़ रहा है वहां से कूदेगा आपको भी परेशान कर देगा. आप कभी अंदर आते ही आपका कोट खींचेगा, आपके हाथ में जो पेन होगा वो ले लेगा, आपको भी वो टीज करेगा. इनटू दिस मच ऑफ रेस्टलेसनेस वी हैव टू टॉक अबाउट ट्राई ऑफ रेस्टलेसनेस. सो we have aconite, arsenic and rust off into the trio of restlessness. We all know aconite is the acute remedy. So when there is restlessness into the acute inflammatory condition, you can go for aconite. But when there is a mentally restless but physically too weak, tarantula have too much energy, they are not weak physically, but arsenic are physically too weak to move. They also move, but they physically feel weakness into the arsenic. And into the rust ox, it's a only physical level restlessness with the marked modality. We see this thing, fearless and courageous, right? So patients are also very courageous. They are brave enough to accept the challenges of life. They're not negative. वो ऐसे सिर पकड़ कर बैठ नहीं जाएंगे. कुछ ना कुछ करेंगे. कोई भी चैलेंज आए, they can accept and face them. Destructive. Cunning. It's a peculiar thing into all the spider. This cunningness. We know this thing, how spiders feign their death. Now the patient, what do? They not only imagine as a sick, but also pretend to be sick. अगर वो बीमार नहीं है, फिर भी ऐसा pretend करेगा कि वो sick है. क्यों? For the attention. उसको अगर आप attention नहीं देते हैं, then they feign their sickness. In our daily dramas, TV serials, we know that negative character. हर सीरियल में एक ऐसा कैरेक्टर होता है जो ऐसा कुछ करता है. They feign their death. Right? They feign their sickness for attention. अगर कोई हीरो है और उसका अटेंशन चाहिए तो वो जो नेगेटिव कैरेक्टर है क्या करेगा? वो feign their sickness for attention. Into the next slide we show them.
Destructiveness, right? It not always goes into destructiveness.
वैसे ही सोशल बिहेवियर इज नॉट कंपल्शन. ऐसा नहीं है कि वो इंट्रोवर्ट ही है या फिर एक्सट्रोवर्ट ही है. इट्स एक्सेप्शन बिकॉज देर आर सम स्पाइडर्स हु लिव इन द सोशल कॉब्वेब. ऐसे कई सारे स्पाइडर्स हैं जो एक साथ, थाउजेंड्स ऑफ स्पाइडर कैन लिव टुगेदर. और ऐसे कई स्पाइडर्स हैं जो अकेले रहते हैं. सो दे मे बी एक्सट्रोवर्ट और दे मे बी इंट्रोवर्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर सराउंडिंग. हिस्टेरिकल मूव्स, जैसे ये उड़कर गया उसका मूड भी कहीं भी उड़ कर जाता है, राइट? सो मूड चेंजेस विथ वंडरफुल रैपिडिटी. शी लाफ्स जोक्स एट वन टाइम देन बर्स्ट इनटू द टीयर्स. वी ऑल नो हर हिस्टेरिया दैट शी व्हेन ऑब्जर्वर्स आर देयर हिस्टेरिया इज देयर एंड देयर इज नो ऑब्जर्वर नो हिस्टेरिया. इमोशन, emotionally imbalanced. All spiders are emotionally imbalanced. There is ailments from the this emotion. You can take all this as a ailments from into the spider. That there is ailments from the grief, ailments from the consolation or contradiction, least contradiction affects them. Right? Periodicity. In all the symptoms of the spider group, you can see the marked periodicity. For periodicity, we have many remedies into our materia medica. Like hourly periodicity, we can see into the cetron. There is 8-day periodicity into the lactoflorotum. There is even 15 minutes periodicity is there into the cuprum, right? But into the spiders, marked periodicity into the febrile and neuralgic condition. Example, into the Erinia hispanica, into the Tarantula pubensis, there is a chills are into the periodic thing. Or you can say there is a in Tarantula hispanica, there is chorea into the periodicity, right? Sensitive. Their spiders are too sensitive to colors, to touch, to music, especially rhythmic music. Emulation from into the all complaints, to noise, to vibrations, to odors. Why they are too much sensitive for it? How? अगर हम ऐसे देखें कि हम कैसे communicate करते हैं, so there is verbal communication in us, in humans, right? But into animals, there is no verbal communication, na? So वो कैसे communicate करेंगे? From touch. Or spider or animals also make some noise or vibrations for communication. So agar Bhagwan ne verbal communication nahi diya, then there are very sharp senses are there. So patients are also having that much sensitive or that much sharp senses to having this sensitivity. Fullness we can take as a general. In all spider have fullness, but predominantly into head and abdomen. In all spiders there is aversion to food. हमारा digestive system कैसा है? अगर हम खाना खाएंगे फिर वो पेट में जाकर पचेगा. But into the spider it is exactly opposite. They paralyze the prey and then vomited out its digestive fluid onto that prey. So they shock the pre-digestible things. Spiders are tiny, वो इतने छोटे से है तो उनके जो esophagus है वो भी बिल्कुल छोटे से है. So वो खाना खा नहीं पाएंगे, जो hard substances होते हैं वो निकल पाएंगे. So they only depends upon the fluid. They only sucks with their fin. So वो हमें patient में भी देखने को मिलेगा कि the patient had little interest in eating. But drank a lot and even gaining weight on the liquid diet. Right? Sexual erethism. All spiders have very much sexual excitement. There is very much lasciviousness is there. So they also do the masturbation due to that extreme sexual excitement. and due to their attack they also feel after some years or then they feel exhausted due to that more sexual things. Then they feel sadness, weakness and disnomer. Now spider remedies. There are around 16 remedies into this which are included of the spiders into our Materia Medica. But we are going to see the 7 remedies which we use in our day-to-day practice. First and foremost, it's a Tarantula hispanica. Common name is Spanish spider. Into the Tarantula hispanica, main elements from is unrequited love. Means one-sided love. Ek tarfa pyar jo hota hai. There is no disappointment in love is not, but unrequited love. So, कोई भी पर्सन है जो ऐसे एक तरफा प्यार में है तो वो क्या करेगा, कुछ ना कुछ करता रहेगा फॉर व्हाट, अटेंशन. वो जिससे वो प्यार करता है उसका अटेंशन पाने के लिए वो कुछ ना कुछ करेगा ही करेगा. देन अदर एलिमेंट्स फ्रॉम आर नॉइस, मोशन, ग्रीफ, स्कोल्डिंग, बीइंग पनिश्ड, फॉल्स एंड सेप्सिस. मेन, वी ऑल नो दिस, मेन एक्शन इज ऑन द नर्वस सिस्टम. बट in the hispanica, nervous system is like coil spring. ऐसी spring जिसको आप दबा कर रखोगे तो उसमें कितनी energy रहेगी, उसको छोड़ना जरूरी है तब जाके उसकी energy बाहर आएगी. तो उसके अंदर इतनी energy है कि वो कुछ ना कुछ करेगा ही. They compelled to busy, to act, to move constantly without ceasing. So either into the children, may they are ADHD child or even any condition, they are restless. But when it come from, where from this nervousness got that stimulation that they have to become busy? कहीं से तो आया होगा, right? So into the withholders, there is example air traffic control. ऐसी कोई job कोई करता है जिसमें constant pressure है उस पर, constant responsibility है. तो अगर कोई एयर कंट्रोल ट्रैफिक कंट्रोलर की जॉब करता है तो उसमें सेकंड सेकंड का हिसाब होता है. अगर एक भी सेकंड यहाँ से वहाँ होगा तो प्लेन क्रैश हो सकता है, राइट. सो देयर इज कांस्टेंट प्रेशर. जर्नलिस्ट में भी यही होता है. ड्यू टू दैट कांस्टेंट कंपल्शन धीरे धीरे वो नर्वस सिस्टम धीरे 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 करके वो इतना सेंसिटिव हो जाता है तो पूरा नर्वस सिस्टम ओवर सेंसिटिव हो जाता है, राइट. जैसे एक एक बूंद करके कैसे पत्थर में भी होल हो सकता है, उस तरीके से वो इतने सालों का वो जो प्रेशर है, कंपल्शन है, उससे वो अब अलर्ट हो चुके हैं, राइट. कि अब मुझे कुछ ना कुछ करना ही है, अब वो शांति से नहीं बैठ. रेस्टलेस एंड एंग्जियस बट देयर इज मोशन एग्रावेट्स. दो दे आर रेस्टलेस बट वॉकिंग एग्रावेट्स ऑल द सिम्टम्स. इट्स अ रिवर्स ऑफ रस्टॉक एंड रूटा into which there is continuous motion emulates. There is some rubrics. So, restlessness, madness. Most restlessness are into the legs. अगर कोई बैठा है तो ऐसे 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 पैर हिलाता ही रहेगा या फिर कुछ ना कुछ करता ही रहेगा. और ये सारी की सारी restlessness उनके gestures में भी दिखेगी, right? कि restlessness gestures makes clawing father's face. कुछ ना कुछ पकड़ने को चाहिए. Clawing means action of clutch something, right? So there is involuntary movements of hands. Rub करेंगे, कुछ ना कुछ करेंगे, right? अगर ये children में remedy जाएगी तो they are called as a hyperactive. और अगर वो adult है then they are industrious, compulsive worker. There is a superhuman stamina into them. बहुत दिन और रात काम करेंगे without getting a sleep for weeks. So ये जो industrious mania for work है वो tuberculinum में भी है और नक्स वॉमिका में भी है, right? But that activity hyperactive, but in the Tarantula hispanica there is no purpose. They don't know why they have to do these things, why they want to do this work. But tuberculinum, they know. There is intention in there into tuberculinum, and Nux vomica is higher version. They are more ambitious. They do all the things. Why? Because their higher ambition. Because of their higher ambition. Activities are also hurry and hasty. They are hyperactive, but also hurriedly and hastily. Hurry, haste, walking one. Argentum nitricum, sulfuric acid, and tarantula. Argentum nitricum may hurt. This hastiness into walking, why? There is because of their anxiety, anticipation of examination and all. Exam hai, to uski wajah se jo viva ke bahar agar koi hai, to kaise karega? Yahan se wahan, chalega, daudega. Shanti se nahi. Agar hum kahenge ki baith ja, acche hi jayenge tere viva, nahi, main baith hi nahi sakta. Well, in the sulfuric acid, restlessness is there, but at some point they feel exhausted. But in tarantula, there is too much energy. They don't feel that exhausted. Tarantula mein ye jo dusra rubric hai, wo maarte hai. They are hasty, but everybody must be in the hurry. Khud to hai hi hurry mein, but sabko bhi, agar uske saath koi hai, aur wo dheere dheere kaam kar raha hai, to nahi bhai, tu bhi jaldi kaam. There is a video. You see the whole process of reproduction into the spider. How they dance to catch attention of the female, right? To match up her expectations. It's marked into the Tarantula hispanica. There's all this thing. There is a tarantism, right? Which means dancing mania. There is music admiration, but especially rhythmic music. That beating music, that beats, drum hai. Ye taal aur sur wale jo musics hote hai, usme unko admiration milta. And there is chaotic dance. We can say freestyle dancers are there. Right? They are freestyle dancers. But in the other end, Tarantula cubensis are rhythmic dancers. So there are some rubrics. Mind, dance, desire to up and down. We all know that. Dance emulation, dance wild, right? They are chaotic dancers. But reaction to music is of two kinds. According to which type of music is there, Tarantula hispanica acts. Agar wo rhythmic music hai, तो एमुलेशन होगा, बट अगर वो हार्ड नॉइज सी म्यूजिक है, इरिटेट करे ऐसा म्यूजिक है, देन देयर इज एग्रावेशन. दिस टू टाइप ऑफ रिएक्शंस टू म्यूजिक. सो बहुत सारी ऐसी कंप्लेंट्स है इन द जनरल. ऑल द स्पाइडर्स हैव दिस एमुलेशन फ्रॉम द म्यूजिक इन डिफरेंट डिफरेंट काइंड. इवन रिटेंशन ऑफ यूरिन इज ऑल्सो एमुलेटेड बाय म्यूजिक एंड विसलिंग ऑल्सो, राइट? But there is perspiration is more when music is enjoy it.
Yes.
You notice lyrics of this song, right? There is destruction is there, which is seen into the tarantula. This old dance describes the Tarantula hispanica. That freestyle dance, that rhythmic music. And there is one line is that Sari Shambham chhod ke dance kiya. Matlab, there is seamlessness also there into the tarantula. Right? And at the end, ladka peeche jaakar chup jata hai. Matlab, there is sab kuch karne ke baad, then there is a high desire. We discuss this foxy cunning nature of all the spiders, mischievous and destructive. In the Boric, that one line is marked, destructive impulse, moral relaxation. कोई भी काम करेगा, कितनी भी cruel thing करेगा, but there is no feeling of sorry. They don't feel sorry at all. that much of syphilitic nature. So all the spiders is more toward this syphilis, syphilitic, right? There is no morality. There is another remedies are anacardium and meadorinum, into which there is moral relaxation. But in this anacardium, there is aggravation from responsibility, right? Due to that, and more destruction is toward the animals. And in the meadorinum, meadorinum is like वो बाहर से आपको बहुत टीमी डर दे ऐसा दिखेगा, उनके जो थॉट्स है दे आर वेरी वायलेंट, देयर इज वायलेंट फैंटेसी, राइट? देयर इज वन रेमेडी रूब्रिक इज मोकिंग ओल्ड पीपल विद देयर ओल्ड एज. ही मोक्स, मतलब वो कोई बच्चा है तो वो उनके दादाजी को चिढ़ाएगा उनकी ओल्ड एज पे. माइंड डिस्ट्रक्टिव कनिंग, माइंड फेनिंग पैरोक्सिज्म फेंटनेस, देयर इज वेरी डिस्ट्रक्टिव एंड कनिंग. देयर इज आल्सो वायलेंस इनसैनिटी. वन रूब्रिक इज देयर माइंड पुल डिजायर टू प्रेसिस हर हेड एंड पुल्स हर हेड. सर का एक केस है, डॉक्टर रुतु डिस्कस्ड इट विथ मी, दैट वन पेशेंट who is female, and female patient came with the complaint of baldness. There is a baldness. In the inquiry, her mother tells like वो अपने ही बात खुद खींचती है, मतलब ये कहाँ से शुरुआत हुई. तो फिर in the history sir को ऐसा पता चला कि वो अपने ही बात खुद खींचती है. Then sir took this rubric and there is only one remedy, tarantulizer. इतना वायलेंस है, इतनी इंसैनिटी है कि वो खुद को ही, मतलब खुद के ही बाल खींचना, मतलब वो बहुत सारा. एंड माइंड वायलेंस वेमनेंस दे स्वीप्स एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम द मेंटल पीस. व्हाट इज मेंटल पीस? इट्स अ स्ट्रक्चर अराउंड द फायर पीस, राइट? वो कहाँ पर देखने को मिलता है? जहाँ पर सर्दी ज्यादा. अगर यहाँ पर कोई बच्चा आए तो उनका पेशेंट, उनके पेरेंट्स ये नहीं कहेंगे कि वो मेंटल पीस से सारा सब कुछ निकाल कर फेंक देते हैं, पर वो ऐसे कहेंगे कि कुछ भी किचन में, किचन के ड्रॉअर में, या फिर टीवी यूनिट के ड्रॉअर में से, या फिर कबर्ड में से भी, जहाँ आप कहीं भी कपड़े रखें, कुछ भी रखें, वो सब कुछ अगर उसे ऐसा उसके मुताबिक नहीं हुआ तो वो सब कुछ निकाल कर बाहर फेंकने लगे. अगर कबर्ड में कपड़े रखे तो अच्छे से कपड़े रखे, उसको भी निकाल कर बाहर फेंक देगा, ठीक है? किचन में से बर्तन निकाल कर फेंकेगा. दिस एज लाइक दिस दे डिस्क्राइब, लाइक देन यू कैन थिंक अबाउट दिस रूब्रिक इन विच टेरेंटलाइज ओनली रेमेडी. दे आर स्ट्राइकिंग ऑल्सो फॉर वॉट? ओनली टू थ्रेट एवरीवन फॉर अटेंशन ओनली एंड टू मैन्यूपुलेट. They are very manipulative. For example, एक बच्चा है वो शांति से टीवी देख रहा है, टीवी देखने में बिजी है, उसकी मम्मी आती है और उसके हाथ से रिमोट लेकर अगर चैनल चेंज किया तो, मतलब अगर वो बच्चा टैलेंटुला है तो गजब, मतलब क्या ही हो गया. वो चिल्लाएगा, चीखेगा, ऊपर से नीचे आएगा, जंप करेगा, इवन दे फेन लाइक वो बच्चा सिर पटकेगा. कुछ होगा नहीं, बिकॉज दे आर कनिंग ना, वो खुद को थोड़ी कुछ करेंगे. दे आर लाइक जस्ट एक्टिंग लाइक वो मुझे, मैं अपने आप को इंजर करूँगा ऐसा. बट इट्स अ मॉस्कस चाइल्ड एंड इट्स अ स्पॉइल्ड चाइल्ड. मॉस्कस कैन हर्ट हिमसेल्फ ऑल्सो, बट टैरेंटुला आर कनिंग इनफ, दे कांट डू विथ देमसेल्फ एनीथिंग. दे ओनली प्रिटेंड फॉर वॉट? फॉर अटेंशन. मम्मी ने, और जब तक मम्मी मान नहीं जाए, मम्मी को मानना ही पड़ेगा. मम्मी डर जाएगी ना अगर कोई बच्चा सर पटकेगा तो, ऑफकोर्स पेरेंट्स को घबराहट होगी. हिस्टेरिकल डिस्पोजिशन वी डिस्कस्ड इन टू general, that all the hysterical, or if there is attention is there, then there is hysteria. If no attention, there is no hysteria, right? Just a picture mein dikha hai, but they are cunning na, so they feign their sickness, but as aankh khol kar dekhega bhi logo par kya asar ho raha hai, right? some rubric. Hysteria periodica. Periodicity into the hysteria. Hysteria attention from hysteria looked at them. There is hypersexuality. In the male, there is less seriousness, is like almost up to the insanity. Itna less seriousness hai that they do onanism followed by prosthetic ailments. In males of spiders, there is one thing which are marked like emission of semen and a sensation of heat is felt in its passage. And there is a rose-like color into them. Means there is a stripes of blood into the semen. Masturbation disposition ailments from prostate gland. Due to that masturbation, all the complaints started. In the female, there is violent nymphomania. Though they are aggravation from coitus. There is pruritus vulva after menses. There is irritation, uterus, hysteria in. Leucorrhea lumpy and clear. Leucorrhea weakening, exhausting, hemorrhage, uterine after. One rubric is marked menses prolonged 12 days or 15 days. Ye jo period aaya hai. Periodicity into that 12 or 15 din tak lamba chalta hai aisa means hai, then you can think about this. After this all suffering, patient despairs. Despair, uterine complaints, and despair, recovery of fever in intermittent. This rubric is marked mind, disgust, courage, consciousness of his own unnatural state of mind. Agar thoda sa bhi sura bacha hai, to आफ्टर ऑल इतना सब कुछ करने के बाद देर उन्होंने अपनी लाइफ में जो कुछ भी किया है फिर उसे अपनी कॉन्सियसनेस होगी और उसे बुरा लगेगा अपने खुद पर ही डिस्कस्ट फीलिंग हो सिम्टम अपीयर सडनली विथ वायलेंस इमेशिएशन एज इफ द फ्लैश फेयरली फेल ऑफ द बोन इतना पतला इंसान मतलब ऐसा लगता है और बस स्केलेटल ही बचा है मसल लेयर वगैरह कुछ है ही नहीं सिर्फ स्केलेटल खड़ा है ऐसा लग रहा है ऐसा कोई पेशेंट है देन यू कैन थिंक अबाउट दिस रूबरिक डीप सेप्टिक कंडीशंस इवैक्यूएट पस रैपिडली कोरिया इज मार्क इन टेरेंटुलाइज पैनिका आइदर इट्स ऑफ होल बॉडी और राइट आर्म लेफ्ट लेग इनवॉल्व इफ इट्स अपोजिट ऑफ इट लेफ्ट आर्म एंड राइट लेग देन इट्स फॉर इट गोज टू एगेरिका Mark neuralgia. There is one line in the Allen's keynote. Termini of nerve becomes so irritated that some kind of friction is necessary to get relief, to obtain relief. Headache aisa hai jaise koi pin lekar prick kar raha, pricking type of headache or koi bhi aisa neuralgia. Usme bachcha agar kahin pe bhi jaakar apna sar ghisega to get relief. और अगर एडल्ट है तो वो कहीं पे भी जाकर सर घिस नहीं सकता तो वो क्या करेगा अगर मेल पेशेंट है तो अपने जो छोटी गंगी होती है उससे बार बार पंपिंग करेगा टू गेट रिलीफ सो देयर इज हेड पंपिंग और ब्रशिंग हेड डिजायर देयर इज वन लाइन इन पाटक टेंडलाइज सिमिलर टू आर्सेनिक इन मेनी सिम्टम्स देयरफॉर व्हेन आर्सेनिक सीम्स टू इंडिकेट इट बट फेल्स इट इज बेटर टू गिव टेंडलाइज There is some synalgias and concomitants into the tarantula. Synalgias is referred pain. There are neuralgia of inferior maxillary nerve accompanied with the irritation in the pit of the stomach. बहुत सारे ऐसे सिम्टम हैं जो एक दूसरे के साथ आता है. So there is a heat in of the face with heat of palms. There is a faint feeling in the stomach with frontal headache. Right? There is some peculiar sensations. Knocked half head. Sensation as if thousands of needles are pricking. Hammered feeling. You can think like you can take a hammered feeling every as a general in the tarantula. कहीं पे भी hammered feeling है तो tarantula जा सकता है. Sensation as if air in the eye. Sensation lower teeth were going fall out. Sensation as if something living alive into the stomach. There is which goes to the throat. There is other remedy into which sensation alive in stomach. So there is the Crocus sativus and Nux vomica also there. There is many remedies. But in the Crocus sativus, marked is in the something alive in pit of the stomach, right? Pit of the stomach. But in the tarantula, something alive in the stomach rising to the throat. There is other remedy also there. Veratrum is there. As if something bruised feeling is there. In the ruta also there is bruised feeling, but more into the bone syndrome. Right? Pain in ear with hiccough. In the next slide, we goes to hear some sounds. पहले जो नहीं आवाज आती है सूम सूम वाली आवाज ऐसे कान में अगर ये मार्क के लिए कहता है कि कुकर की सीटी देयर इज मेनी रेमेडी इनटू द व्हिसलिंग इन द टिनिटस बट इफ देयर इज कुकर की सीटी इज दैट और समथिंग देन यू कैन टेक इट लाइक सिंगिंग लाइक अ टी केटल इन द लेफ्ट ओनली टू रेमेडीज दैट लेकेसिस एंड टेरेंटुला एज इफ देयर वर नॉट सफिशिएंट स्पेस इन द हाइपोगैस्ट्रियम एंड मेनी अदर्स आर देयर. There is heart symptoms are also marked. Heart turned and twisted around. Heart as if squeezed and compressed. Formication is also there. There is something crawling from and creeping. Right? Physical generals. We see this aversion from food. In general, every spider has this aversion. Right? But marked periodicity is there into the appetite also. There is appetite wanting afternoon 5 PM until 5 AM. शाम के 5 से सुबह के 5 के बजे तक कुछ नहीं खाना है. मतलब वो सिर्फ सुबह खाता है फिर भूख की जरूरत ही नहीं लगती है सिर्फ पानी पर चलता है. Desire for raw foods, indigestible things, bread, toasted bread. Only plain bread, there is aversion. There is aversion from chocolates, meats, especially roasted. There is aversion from spices, condiments, piquants. Piquants are marked जो ऐसे taste नहीं आते हैं. जैसे Indian curry में कैसे दाल में ऐसा पर्यटक का छोंक लगता है. हम हिंग का छोंक, जो हिंग का जो typical taste होता है ना, वो बिल्कुल नहीं पसंद. Thirst. They are very thirsty. Even into thirst, there is periodicity 5 p.m. to 5 a.m. They are sleepless before the midnight. And there is marked dreams of animals. Right? One dream is which is also marked. There is a dream. वो जिनके बारे में सपने में वो लोग आते हैं जिसके बारे में वो चिंता करते हैं. और जब वो सपने में उनका फेस दिखे तब उसको रिलीफ होता है. देयर इज रूबरी ड्रीम्स केयर्स वरीज फुल ऑफ एमुलेशन व्हेन सीइंग द पर्सन वरिंग अबाउट. स्टूल इज आल्सो मार्क. स्टबर्न कॉन्स्टिपेशन इज देयर. कॉन्स्टिपेशन नॉट रिलीव्स इवन आफ्टर पर्गेटिव्स और एनेमा. अगर कोई ऐसा पेशेंट आया है सब कुछ करवा लिया है कॉन्स्टिपेशन के लिए एनेमा तक हो चुका है पर फिर भी कॉन्स्टिपेशन नॉट गेट रिलीव्ड. inactivity of rectum with anxiety and restlessness, diarrhea after cutting or washing the hand, involuntary urination with constipation or during exertion for stool, and there is constipation mein jab stool pass karne ke liye jo exertion karte hai us time urine involuntary ho jata hai. There is marked modalities aggravation periodical. We see periodic aggravation, aggravation from motion, touch. Marked aggravation from damp and cold. Washing head also aggravate. Even hands into the cold water also aggravates. Ameliration in open air. Music, bright colors. Rubbing affected part get ameliorated. Cough ameliorated by smoking. It's also marked. Why ameliorization from smoking? That nicotine. Nicotine relaxes that irritation. Due to that, there is remuneration by smoking. Second remedy is Tarantula cubensis. Common name is Cuban spider. It's a larger than the Tarantula hispanica. Tarantula hispanica is a right-sided remedy and Tarantula cubensis is a left-sided remedy. It's a differentiating point. There is a story and history of the proving of the Tarantula cubensis. During the proving of, in the proving, when Tarantula cubensis was shipped to the London for proving in the container, into the which alcohol is there to preserve the specimen, but container broke down due to some reasons and जब तक वो प्रूविंग के साइट पर पहुंचा तब तक वो डीकम्पोज हो चुका था पूरा स्पेसिमेन, बट फिर भी पोटेंसी उस डीकम्पोज्ड स्पेसिमेन से ही बनाई गई, सो द एक्शन ऑफ इट इज पायोजेनिक इफेक्ट ऑन द बॉडी, सो वी कैन कॉल इट एज अ टॉक्सेमिक मेडिसिन. इट्स यूजफुल इन द सेप्टिक कंडीशन. एंड विच टाइप ऑफ सेप्टिक कंडीशन? In which incubation is slow, but when the progress starts, it's very rapid. With the alarming prostration and atrocious, means unbearable burning or sharp stinging pain is also at the affected part. Mind of Tarantula cubensis. It's like phosphorus. They are very extrovert. Or friendly, they enjoy friendship, right? But they are also introvert. For their to pursue their artistic endeavors, you may enjoy the cubensis around you because they are truly sympathetic, benevolent kind of. There is nervous restlessness. It is in general all the spiders have this nervous restlessness with ameliorization from music, and in the cubensis ameliorization from rhythmic dance. In the hispanica there is chaotic dance. Marked action of the on the atrocious pain. Atrocious is unbearable pain, na? Pain of death. Suthi is the last struggle. इतना पेन है तो आप सोच सकते हैं. स्किन एंड इंटरमिटेंट फीवर. इन द स्किन मार्क दिस कार्बंकल, एनी काइंड ऑफ कार्बंकल विथ बर्निंग एंड स्टिंगिंग पेन इन विच देर इज अ पर्पलिश और ब्लूइश ह्यू ड्यू टू दैट पॉइजनस इफेक्ट. एब्सेस इज वेर द पेन एंड इन्फ्लामेशन प्रीडोमिनेंट. सेनाइल अल्सर. Senile means old age, but यहाँ पर पुराने अल्सर. पेशेंट कैसे लगा इतने सालों से ये अल्सर है, बहुत सारी मेडिसिन ट्राई की, अच्छा ही नहीं हो रहा है. मीन्स देयर इज अ पुराने वाले अल्सर, सेनाइल अल्सर. फीवर. इन द फीवर देयर इज बर्न, इंटेंस बर्निंग. फीवर सुपरवेनेंस इन द सेकंड. वी सी इन द बाइट ऑफ स्पाइडर. Fever when come, on the second or third day with the great thirst, profuse sweat, anxiety, and retention of urine also there. Then fever becomes the intermittent type with evening paroxysms accompanied by diarrhea and great prostration. There is loss of appetite except for breakfast. Retention of urine cannot hold urine on coughing. Why? Due to the affection of the neuromuscular junction. Right? Due to that, on coughing, they can't hold urine. Miguel Lescarbot. Common name is black Cuban spider. Its peculiar therapeutic field is chorea. Control over muscle is lost. We know what is chorea. There is twitching and contraction of the muscles. And in the chorea, we can say right-sided chorea in the migraine. It's predominant. Like chorea, and if the head goes to the right side, then you can think about the migraine, right-sidedness of the migraine in the chorea. In the tarantula, we see the right hand in the chorea and left leg. Where in the agaricus, there is left arm and right leg. With that, agaricus has elements from the emotion, from the coition, and amelioration from the sleep in chorea is marked in the agaricus. In the semisuppurative, chorea is left-sided with the associated diseases like rheumatic affection or myalgia is also there. But when in ignatia, chorea is purely emotional origin. And in the zizia, we see the amelioration in sleep in agaricus, but then in the sleep also, in the night also, chorea continues, then zizia is there. And in the stramonium, head goes forward and backward. If right, then migraine, left, then semicircular. But if it is forward and backward changeability, then stramonium is there. There is delirious talk of business. They are industrious, fruitlessly busy, fear of death, despondency, sadness with anxious expressions. There is delirium with talking with. Delirium restless in the night. There is muttering restless, muttering business about. In the male, there is cordy, violent erection of thighs. In stomach, we see this common, that aggravation from food, aversion from food, but marked is nausea and with palpitation, dimness of sight and weakness. Theridium, common name is orange spider. We can call it Theridion as a Baraita spider. There is Baraita like mind and spider's cunningness and modalities, amelioration or from rhythmic music, and hypersensitive to aggravation or hysteric, we can say hysterical sensitivity, aggravation from noise, motion and exertion. Tarantula may be here, but more than the tarantula, there is aggravation from noise, motion and exertion. That belongs to other. Want of self-confidence. There is one case of sir, in which sir took this rubric. It's a case of infertility, in which it's a male patient. और उनकी वाइफ का ये कहना था कि कुछ भी करेंगे तो अपनी मम्मी से पूछ कर करेंगे. विदाउट द परमिशन ऑफ मदर दे ही डू नथिंग. शादी के इतने साल बाद भी अगर कोई भी डिसीजन लेना है तो मम्मी से पूछना जरूरी है. सर गिव्स द बराइटा आल्सो, बट इन द लास्ट सेशन उनकी वाइफ ने ये कहा कि उन्हें म्यूजिक बड़ा पसंद है, म्यूजिक एमरेशन, राइट. वो पूरी रात पूरा दिन तो वो काम पर जाते हैं, वहां पर वो फोन यूज नहीं करते, बट जब भी वो रात को फ्री होते हैं वो पूरी नाइट इवन ईयर प्लग पूरी रात लगा कर भी सो सकते हैं, उतना म्यूजिक पसंद है उसे। Then sir took this rubric head belongs to other with the admiration or like to the music and sir gives the Theridion 200. There is fruitless activity, find pleasures in nothing, time passes too quickly. There is strikingly strange one symptom is nausea from noise. There is no connection between the noise and our digestive tract, na? So every sound penetrates through the whole body, especially teeth. और ऐसा sharp noise हो रहा है, टिन करके आवाज आ रहा है, तो उसके दांतों में ऐसे झंझनाहट सी हो जाएगी। Then you can think about the Theridion. Sensitiveness extends to vibration of any kind. Jar of step, riding in carriage. Or in a boat, there is sea sickness in Theridion, and where the motion sickness, Cocculus indicus is there. Spine is very sensitive. Spinal agitation is very marked. Patient has a teda hogar bed. Kyun? Because the spine bahut sensitive. So much great pain is there, or hyperesthesia is there, that patient sits sideways. The picture mein dikha hai, side pe bed. To avoid that pressure to the spine of the chest. Caries, necrosis and scrofulosis. These three things. Anywhere in you can think of Theridion. Then every remedy fails into the caries, necrosis and scrofulosis. Theridion is the best remedy. Marked aggravation from closing the eyes. It applies to from vertigo to the all symptoms, head, stomach, every symptom. Aggravation from closing the eyes. Also the intolerance of light. Looks into the light, dark vibration are produced, double vision. There are some hallucinations and which leads to some peculiar sensations. Sensation as if head was from another, means head belongs to other, vertex did not belongs to her. There is veil before the eyes, right? And sensation as if someone is tapped on her groin when raising the leg. And there is a sensation as if hair is in the mouth. कफ, इतना कफ है कि वो पूरा डबल हो जाए। गुजराती में कही तो बेवड़ो वड़ी की अट्लो कफ है, दैट कफ लीड्स टू हेड स्पास्मोडिकली जग्ड अप फॉरवर्ड फॉरवर्ड एंड लेग्स अपवर्ड। जैसे पिक्चर में दिखाया गया पेशेंट भी वैसे ही खांसी करेगा। देयर इज इन दिस स्टमक craves for oranges and bananas. It's a mark. There is nausea, which aggravates from the least motions. Nausea and retching amelioration by warm drinking. It's also striking warm. ज़्यादातर हम क्या कर सुनते हैं कि अगर ऐसा कोई erection है तो ठंडा पानी पीते हैं या फिर कुछ है. But there is warm drinking ameliorates that retching. Erinia diadema, papal cross spider. Hydrogenoid constitution is there. Hydrogenoid constitution means all the symptoms are aggravated during the damp weather or in the damp dwelling. It's also act on the chronic intermittent fever. In the chronic intermittent fever, erinia is the remedy when all the symptoms aggravates during every change of damp weather, right? Or if they live near the fresh water or lakes or river, then you can think about it. Another remedies are natrum salve and thuja. It is a marked symptom. of Aranya Raidema. Neuralgic pains aggravate from menses and amelioration by heart pressure. There is periodicity with the coldness and also favorable in the malarial poison. Never since before that time, right? सबसे मलेरिया हुआ है उसके बाद कुछ अच्छा ही नहीं हो रहा है, तब से ये मुझे कंप्लेन चालू ही है. दैट मलेरियल पॉइजनिंग इन द एरेनिया डायडेमा इज फेवरेबल. फीलिंग एज इफ पार्ट्स आर एनलार्ज एंड डबल. रात को उठेगा तो ऐसा लगेगा हाथ जैसे दुगना हो गया है. नंबनेस ऑफ द पार्ट्स सप्लाइड बाय अल्नानस. अल्नानो कहाँ सप्लाई करती है? From the median part of the forearm से लेकर last fifth finger and half of the next finger, right? तो पूरा numb हो जाता है. Then you can think about the Aranya Diadema. Also mark direction on the os calcis or the calcaneal spur, right? There is a digging or boring pain into that. Sometimes sensation as if bones feels icy cold. पेशेंट अगर ये कहें कि ऐसा लग रहा है पूरा हाथ जैसे बर्फ हो गया है, वो ये तो नहीं कहेगा कि बोन्स आइस के बने हुए ऐसा फील हो रहा है, बट वो ऐसा कहेंगे कि पूरा हाथ जो है वो बर्फ लग रहा है. देन यू कैन थिंक लाइक एरेनिया इज अ बोन. कॉमन नेम इज ब्लैक क्रॉस स्पाइडर एंड यू कैन Remember this remedy as a hyoscyamus plus tarantula. So there is a wittiness, teasing and inciting nature of hyoscyamus and physical restlessness of tarantula. In the end, you can think like if person is approaching hyperactive physically and with that aggressive also, then go for isabel. Answer snappishly, impolite. अगर आप इसे क्वेश्चन करेंगे तो आपको ऐसा मुंह खोड़ जवाब देगा ना, आपको ऐसा लगेगा कहां मैंने इससे बात की. They are very impolite. Dreams are also of violence. They are teasing. Sexual desire also increased. Leprodectus mactans. You see, this picture is of female, adult female Leprodectus with marked or black color with on her abdomen there is a one shine is there. किस तरीके का वो mark है? Hourglass. Hourglass कैसा होता है? So because of that it is also known as the hourglass spider. ब्लैक विडो स्पाइडर नाम कहाँ से आया? बिकॉज ऑफ द फीमेल्स हैबिट ऑफ ईटिंग मेल आफ्टर मेटिंग. ड्यू टू दैट ब्लैक उसका कलर है और वो अपने ही मेल को खा जाती है, इसलिए वो विडो है. ब्लैक विडो स्पाइडर. मेल्स इज अबाउट द हाफ ऑफ द साइज ऑफ द फीमेल. Mark direction action of the heart. You can call the Leprodectus as a homeopathic trinitrine. What is trinitrine? In the allopathy, it's a nitrate group of drug, and its action on mainly कब देते हैं? Angina के pain में. Angina कब होता है? जब blood flow कम हो जाता है heart की तरफ, right? Because of there's some pathology. For example, coronary artery disease है. और एंजाइना का पेन हुआ है, देन इन द एलोपैथिक साइड दे गिव ट्रिनिट्राइन. व्हाट ट्रिनिट्राइन डू ऑन द बॉडी? दे रिलैक्सेस द वॉल्स ऑफ वेसल्स, राइट? देन ब्लड गो रीच टू द हार्ट एंड एंजाइना पेन्स सबसाइडिंग. सो लाइक दिस लेट्रोडेक्सस आल्सो एक्ट्स ऑन टिपिकल एंजाइना पेन. देयर इज पेन फ्रॉम प्रीकॉर्डल रीजन टू द shoulder to the left arm until the fingers. ऐसा कोई typical angina का pain है, then you can think about the Leprodectus. Pulse are, other symptoms are common of the angina. Pulse are feeble and rapid, sinking sensation in the abdomen. And expression are also common, expression of great anxiety with great fear of death. There is marked stool and vomit. Vomit and stool of black matter. जैसा स्पाइडर है वैसा स्टूल है. स्पाइडर पूरा काला है, स्टूल भी वैसा ही है. स्किन एज ऑफ कोल्डनेस एंड कोल्ड लाइक अ मार्बल. एंड ड्रीम्स ऑफ फ्लाइंग. गास्पिंग ब्रीथ, फियर ऑफ लूजिंग ब्रेथ एंड डेथ.
Once again, we have wonderful explanations of the spider by our speaker, Dr. Bansi Narya. Thank you. And for the token of gratitude for the sharing her knowledge with us, so giving her a blessing. And in a future session, she will give more lecture on this. Thank you. Once again, thank you so much. So, as far as spider is concerned, she had given almost entire journey of spider from their historical study or historical evolutions to the pathophysiology of the remedy and its actions. So, everything she had covered, and it was absolutely wonderful. Dr. Bansi, you are absolutely outstanding, amazing, and stunning the lecture. Thank you so much. And yes, we have with us my mentor, Dr. Jitesh sir, and Dr. Pratik. Welcome. See, up till now we have understood the pathophysiology, actions, sphere of actions, and a few peculiarities of the spider. Now, how can we understand tarantula in our clinic, and what was their body language, and how they behave with us? How? See, whenever the spider comes to you, you cannot, in a first or second visit, you cannot identify spider. Even I myself, see what she has beautifully explained, the case of infertility. One of the patient comes to me with the sperm count is low and necrospermia and everything. And on the basis of that, I found some confusion at the identity level. And that was due to indiscretions and everything. So in initial practice, initial analysis, I prescribe a rider. And what she beautifully explained that after 3-4 follow-ups, I came to know that this is not Varita. You know, see, if spider are very cunning and foxy in nature, you all know. So how they behave in your clinic is also like foxy and cunning. And one fine day, the wife said that he is so much of a workaholic and doing work from morning to evening. And at home, he comes to home and he put earplug into this and he sleep with this music and he, whole night he is listening. So this was something strange I found. And the things I prescribe Baraita is because of he is not using his brain. Head belongs to other, and there is a necrospermia. The problem in the sperm is head is abnormal. Head of the sperm is abnormal. So on the basis of that pathological cellular process, I took head belongs to other as a common rubric and I prescribed Baraita, but Baraita did not help to him. And on the basis of the wife said the symptoms that music is something like this and he liked constant music, he enjoyed it. So it was strange to me, and on the basis of that I combined both history and finally I found that this is not Baraita, this is Baraita spider, and actually the Theridion was prescribed. So this is what something that you cannot estimate the actuality of spider in your clinic in the first or second visit. So many a time a follow-up comes to you with no results and you find that how can I manage these patients? See, in a children you can easily identify spider because of there is a restlessness and everything. But in an adult it is very difficult. So how they present to us in our clinic? So this picture is something called as a psychosis, and from psychosis we have psychosis is something, law of psychosis, you all know it is cheat everyone. So psychosis is not helping to treat the patient, but by understanding psychosis we have to understand spider in your clinic. So this is what the body language and his presentation. So very important, they appear very good, they are in a very special appearance always, they having a good physics, sturdy physics, they are like exercise they are doing because they are very restlessness, they always doing exercise and they make a physics and everything. So they having a very good bodybuilders, physically very good health, vigorous health, and she beautifully explained there is a tremendous energy, they are not weak like sulfuric acid. The one word I used to say that anti-aging and anti-lazy, they are not lazy at all because they want physical vigors and so that they are doing industrious work. See, all when you understand insect in a nutshell, from their source of process, that all insect they want to become busy, they want to work throughout their process. Like when you understand apis, when you understand fly, Spanish fly and everyone, and when you understand this insect, so they are anti-lazy. Anti-lazy means they are working tremendously, industrious. So she beautifully explained when you find a children who are very restless and when you find adult who are very industrious, this is spider. Okay, and second point is anti-aging. So you cannot find the age on face. So from that we have Baraita. So what Baraita? Younger people look older. So this is what younger look older in Baraita. As opposite to that, older looks younger, you can think of spider. Very important, anti-aging. Even older people looks very young and they are evergreen. You know evergreen, the olden words, evergreen hero of the cinematics. There are many heroes. Devanand was one of the evergreen hero of the, at the age of their height even he looks very younger. So this is what something called evergreen personality. She rightly says this spider is very cosmopolitan, so they found everywhere, they are very animated, vivacious and high spirited. So when a first visit you found that it is either Ophidia, either Hyoscyamus, either Phosphorus, you know. So tarantula pupans is same symptoms like Phosphorus, but the pathology differs, pathology does not matches with the constitutions. So when you find something pathology does not matches with the psychosis, think of something that they are cunning with us, because they don't know I am making cunning to others, because they are evolved like this. So this is what something that they are vivacious, cheerful and keep impressions to everyone. So when you find Hyoscyamus, but after prescription Hyoscyamus you didn't get any relief, and finally you will end up with the Hyoscyamus plus tarantula is Aranea exobula, and you prescribe Aranea exobula and patient get better. This is what you have to understand spider as this. So following rubric contain about the appearance of the tarantula, they like different type of clothing. So they are fond of clothing. You know, there is Lycosis, they are fond of ornaments. There is Asteriasis rubens, fond of clothing. There is tarantula, male, fond of clothing. And clothing is like very colorful. You know, vibrant color clothing. You have seen dancers. The dancers is dancing in with the vibrant color of the clothing. In a night party, they are dancing with the vibrant color. These are something called as tarantulas because they love these type of colors. So they like these colors, but in the syphilitic state, when they goes into the state of syphilis, they averse that colors. So this is what aversion to black colors, blue colors, green colors, red colors, and yellow colors. These are the vibrant color of their appearance, and they want every day different type of clothes. You know, different clothes. So when you see the wardrobe of that tarantula, there is a multiple clothes. So this is a very different kind of understanding. Showy in dresses. You know, there is a serious rubric. The rubric was written: insanity dresses is best. Again, tarantula is like this. They are showing in that dresses. Tarantula. See, in a previous slide we have seen black, blue, green, red, yellow color averse to. But when you go to the psychotic, your same things black, blue, red, green, and red. So everything they like. They like this type of color. So their clothing gives you some vibrations that this is not something like. See, we have appearance. So by looking at appearance, we have to classify the persons from which source he belongs to. You know, so when vegetable kingdom, plant kingdom remedy comes to us, they have a flowery appearance on their clothing. When animal remedy comes to us, they have a animal pattern like a cheetah pattern on the clothing and everything. And when the minerals sometimes comes, they have some structures, checks and everything. So by looking at this, you can understand you have to group it. So when you look to tarantula, they have this type of colors. So when you find bouncers, you know, bouncers, black colors. When you find a saloon person wearing a black colors. So this is what they are like spiders. What is the hairstyle? So their hairstyle is something medium weight, side parted, woman having a long straight and blonde hair, and makeup. They always want to show off. They want to take attention of others. See, why this psychosis? This psychosis is going to out of control into hysteria. That is what we have hysteria. That when the attender is there, then hysteria start. There is no attender, hysteria gone. So that is what they have to be very, very attention seekers. So nowadays, ADHD, hyperactive disorders, you can think of tarantula. Think of provided their presentation, not disease presentation. You know, this spider, see, there is a hyper stimulation of a nervous system because of neurotoxicity. And to alleviate that things, they started going into addictions. And that addiction is nothing but a smoking. So when they smoke, they have a different style. They smoke like this. Fingertips smoking with, you know, this is a particular aspect of the spider, gestures and behaviors, body language. So smoking flute like, you know, flute, smoking fingertips with, smoking with little finger, you know, this like, little finger. So when you find a different gesture of their body, this is adapted by the spider. They are happy face, smiling, but this happiness is a faking because always spider is cunning. Dimple on the face, funny pupils, hook nose, fake pretending smile. This is called as plastic smile. So when you find a plastic smile people, you can think fraud smile, nonsense smile. There are different varieties of smiles. Okay? So eye, flash bulb, winking. You know, we have seen rapid winking of the eyes in Listeriosis rubens in the last series. Again, say winking. So why this winking? This winking is for the jesting. Okay? Laugh, whistling. So when we think tarantula is very cosmopolitan, so he go everywhere, they are very restless and they have no purpose. She beautifully explained that different between the tuberculinum, tarantula and Nux vomica. You know, so tarantula has restlessness, they have no purpose. Whereas tuberculinum has a purpose of harassing only parents. So they are anti-parenting remedy, the tuberculinum. So they always make destructions and everything. And there is ambitions to hurt parents only. Whereas in Nux Vomica, they become very, very industrious. They having a state of mind, I have to reach that point. This is what a different of three remedy. Then restlessness in a child goes into industriousness in the adult. So this is what very important difference from tarantula, tuberculinum and Nux Vomica. Tall talker, he earns by befooling and amusing people. So those who makes you fool and earn by these things. See, why? How can you understand this process by befooling people and amusing people? It is something that they make a scheme. You know, tarantula. So tarantula is very artistic by nature, because of their, see, what she beautifully explained the story of Arachne and Athens, in that the Arachne was very good in making artistic, in weaving and everything. So this, the quality of artistic makes them make a lot of plan. And that plan for making, earning monies. And that money is for making some schemes. And that scheme is putting into society. And what happened? They started making scheme that if you invest in this, I will give you this. For 4-5 months they are giving you. After 6 months he gone. So this is something called as cunning foxy nature, befooling and earning money. So these are the spiders. So when you find there is an aptitude for making money by lack of moral. You know, she said very beautifully, moral depravity. So lack of morality by earning this process, this is the cunningness of the spider. They make fool of you. They talk tall. Talk taller means what? They will give you what we call as false projections to the patient. Okay, then when you invest this, you can get this much big of amount. You know, I had one of the experience that when you invest your money into some foreign forex something, and in that you get within 16 months you get four times of your invested money. When you invest 1 lakh, after 16 months you get 4 lakhs. And it happens once. So what human nature is, there is a greed is developing. When the greed is developing, kahavat hai na Gujarati mein kahavat hai ke lobhiya hoy ne ta dhutara bhookhe na hoy. That means when there is a greedy people, some foxy people are making fun of that and earning. So this is what they are, tall talkers. They talk in that sense. He wears an attire which is attractive and gaudy. He is charmed by the color like a blue, green, red, drive restless, insanity, cheerful, buoyant. He likes to be a show off and erratic, unreliable, undependable. See, many a time you have heard the story that there are lot of scheme, and scheme is making like you have seen what we call a movie, Malamal Weekly. Mm-hmm. Everybody has said, see? So in that what happened? To get that money, everybody is becoming like a foxy nature. मुझे चाहिए तो एक को officer बना देते हैं, तू officer बन जाएगी. So this is what something that they show and project to us. There is a cruelty with a smiling wizard, very important. Subtle cruelty of smiling wizard, this is meant they having no regret at all. You know, no regret at all. When they have made this scam, and the scam they earn lot of money, and out of that, when he got caught by the police and arrested, and finally he said, I have done my business. I have no regret about things. So this is what a plain talk of this subtle quality of smiling wizards. Very foxy, sly, elusive, tricky. So why tricky? Because to make some fool, you have a sharp, witty intellect. So they are very intellectual by nature. Highly ambitious, which never thrive without selfishness, of which there is here a full of fair. They are music lover, master of elegant dictions, most dishonest, most dishonest. There is no honesty at all. When you think honesty, you can think of stupid people. Bharata is very honest people. Kalikab is very honest people. But when there is a most dishonest people, you can think there is a moral lack of moral depravity. But they are sweet tongues. See, this is very important to understand psychotic picture of parentula. When they comes to us, we are like they are sweet people, good people like a phosphorus, political people like a chocolates. Okay? So they are like sweet tongues, second hand, but they having some cunning and selfish motive behind that. So the term hypertrophy and atrophy of the ego needs some explanation. So there is an egoistic process. You know, she has beautifully explained in the evolutions from energy to the evolutions of the whole creature from the amoeba to the human being. So the spider is somewhere in between. So there is a two feelings. One is predator feelings and one is a prey feelings. So when there is a prey feelings, there is atrophy of the ego. And when there is a predator feeling, there is a hypertrophy of inflation of the ego. So when there is an inflation of the ego, there is a grandiosity. So they are overcome, the ego absolutely inflated, feeling oneself strong egocentric tendency. So they are always showing like they are very egoistic. So when there is an egoistic in front of you, we have sulfur, we have platina. So these are the different kind of version. They believe they are most beautiful, intelligent, predestined, machinic and seductive people. They believe because they are very egocentric. So for that ego, they are being exhibitionism. So they need constant attention and admiration, like palladium, like platina. Platina want admiration, but platina is convinced that I am superior. Whereas palladium also want admiration, but palladium goes to the people and ask the good opinion what I am. There is platina never asks. So same way the tarantula is like they want constant admirations. Omnipotence try to establish goals, project that overwhelm the real capacity and real possibility and their environmental offer. Why this omnipotence? Because when you find some of the scheme people and making a scam out of that, they have everything. They have a projected goals, they have a real capacity, a real possibility, and you are convinced, even an intellectual can convince that it can be happened. So this is, there is omnipotence of their mind. But there is a fragile self-esteem, and fragile self-esteem leading to very selfishness, very narcissistic type of personality at the ego level. So they are insatiable narcissistic provisions, and the personality sinks. Incapacity to love. Since the entire effective load is concentrated in their ego, there is no affection left in them for others, but they use others for the profit of their intentions. You know? And they are very, very narcissistic, lack scruples, and one could say they walk on corpses. Very, very syphilitic aspect of that mind. You know, see, we have a word in Phatak Matriya Medika, unrequited love. You know, what is unrequited love? A boy is falling in love with some girls, he is trying to convince her, he is making manipulation, he is dancing. Initially, he is making a psychotic version, dancing and everything, and making colorfuls and everything. Then they started behaving in a hysterical form, unless the girl is convinced. So they goes into hysteria, they wants pity from the others, they pitify self, they become sick to show that you are taking care of me. And unless and until the girl went off, what they goes into their moral bonds. And they finally land up with the cunning foxy process because of their narcissistic things is to make a sexual process with that girl. You know, you have seen the video. The male is dancing to attract the females and everything. So same way this they are doing. And once they have met, this gone. मुझे तो तुम्हें यूज करना था, इसके लिए मैंने तेरे साथ ये किया. दैट्स ऑल. आई डोंट हैव ग्रज और आई डोंट हैव एनीथिंग. सो दिस इज व्हाट समथिंग दैट टेरेंट्यूला डू एट अ नार्सिसिस्टिक लेवल ऑफ दैट प्रोसेस. रियलिटी एंड जजमेंट, सिंस दे आर नॉट बीइंग एबल टू सी बियॉन्ड देयर ओवर ईगो, दे टेंड टू फेक एंड डिनाई ऑब्वियस एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द रियलिटी दैट डू नॉट एग्री और फेवर देयर इंटेंशंस. The narcissists usually fail in their project because they only see what agrees to them. They project the fault on others and something does not came out of well. So this is what something narcissistic rage. So when there is a narcissistic rage, they goes into frustration, critique in their surroundings and disgusting aspect of reality can cause such reaction is narcissistic rage. When there is a critique, disgusting surrounding, so they goes into narcissistic rage. They become very violent, so she beautifully is delirium violent, violent vehemence, break everything, pull apart, pull hair of wounds, destructing the self. This is what they goes into violence, disproportionate response. Disproportionate response means hysteria. So when this ego is not fulfilled, they goes into hysteria. These rays can be blind the conscience, so there is a moral gone. And sometimes they create the transitory psychosis, so psychotic reactions and the paranoid characteristics. I will remind you one of the South movie. The movie name was Spider. In that, what happened? The history is something like a psychopath killer, and he tried to kill everybody, and he had no regret of killing everyone. And he enjoys killing others, you know. So why this happens? Because in that process, what happened? Since very childhood, he started killing people. So one in a childhood, he killed the persons by putting a nail in the head of the persons and stroking that, and he killed one person. In one patient, he make the persons to fall in the lake and put the stone, and the corpse cannot come out of that. So that kind of very destructive narcissistic effect. They are killing, they are enjoying, and in the end of the movie, what happened? He is in a constructions, not in a construction, but in a constructive site of the bridge. Every bridge pillar contained one dead corpse, and he killed that, and they build. So this was the very very cruel mindedness of that. Why this happened? You know, there is a criminal in the society, but why this happened? So this happened because there is a process in a life that when he was born, he was living in a very village area, and in a village area, mother and father house was burnt by some of the goons and in the everything. So they have no house in the village, and they have to landed or they have to stay in some of the crematorium place. So where the every body or corpse being cremated. So they have to live there because of the situations. And what he used to see when he born, he used to hear the noise of a person who are weeping,
crying.
So many people come to cremations and the rest of the people are crying. So by hearing this noise, he enjoys because if people cry, I love, because my situation is made by the people to this thing. So this is called as a fences deprived of. You know, we have a wonderful rubric in our Kara. Fences deprived of remedy is. So when what is deprived? He is deprived of their house. He is deprived of everything in a mother womb. And what he imagine? If everybody is crying, I am helping. I am happy to that. Serious. So this is what they started their cruelty, going into this cruelty. So this is very beautifully in the movie Spider. So this is called as paranoid characteristics and psychotic behavior of that personality. So when you find this type of criminality in your patients, you can think of Spider. Another rubric which I mention here is fancies deprived. What is the meaning of that fancies deprived? You know, deprived means something you are in lacking. You have not, something is lacking or you have nothing. And fancies means there is a willful imagination. So when you, there is a willful imagination of your lacking, and you imagine something that the lacking is fulfilled and you enjoy that, that is called fancies deprived of. Sir has used this beautiful rubric in a CP child in a camp. What happened? The CP child is not walking. There is a developmental delay in that child, not walking, not. But when this child sees a toys of others, he started crawling. So this suggests that there is a fancies of not getting. And what happened in a mother? Mother says that in my childhood I didn't play with the toys. So this child having that sensitivity comes, deprived of that mother's process, comes into the imagination. So this is what fancies deprived of. Very beautiful rubric, and you can use the tarantulizer in it. So due to this narcissistic process, there is an envy. All animal remedy has a jealousy, envy and everything. So there is an unconscious predominant affections of narcissistic personality. There is a huge ego, highly destructive persons. All good and valuable must be destroyed by the narcissist. So all nothing to be left to the enemy. So what I have mentioned, the story of Spider is like this. Their laugh is very peculiar, sardonic, mocking, forced, lavish for themselves. So when you see, so you go there, you know, YouTube, find the movie Spider from the South, and you watch that movie. That killer was laughing in a very typical manner, and that typical manner is something like sardonic and mocking. Sure. So this all about tarantula. Again, clinical process of tarantula, what we are using in our practice. In a COVID, we have used one wonderful rubric is delirium sepsis from. You know, delirium sepsis from. So when you find conditions out of control because of some sepsis, inflammations or infective pathology and leading to destruction and death of the personality, you can use this rubric delirium sepsis from. Rest all have mentioned by Dr. Bansi is very good. I request my mentor Dr. Jitesh sir to give few of the clinical tips regarding the Spider on this wonderful 21
Bansi અને અમિત ભાઈ બધું સરસ એક્સપ્લેન કર્યું છે. છતાંય વોટ આઈ હેવ પરસીવ સ્પાઈડર ઇન માય પ્રેક્ટિસ આઈ વિલ ટેલ સમ ઓફ ધ કેસીસ ઇફ યુ લવ. કયા કયા સ્પાઈડર લીધા છે બધા? ઓકે, તો સૌથી પહેલું સ્પાઈડર આપણે લઈએ ફેરિડિયોન. વોટ આઈ હેવ પરસીવ એન્ડ હાઉ આઈ હેવ પરસીવ એન્ડ ગેટ ધ ક્લિનિકલ રિઝલ્ટ ઇન માય પ્રેક્ટિસ. આઈ કેન સે ફેરિડિયોન is sensitive Barraita spider and tubercular, sensitive Barraita tubercular spider. The diathesis is tuberculosis. Was the huge sepsis within a one day. When I ask what happened, well, jay dhatu hoye tamne dawa apo ni, this was the snappish answer for me. Answer snappishly, smokers and deep sepsis. Example was given and it was clear. Another spider, all spider are chilly except one spider, that is what? Erinia cincinnia. Erinia cincinnia. All spider toxicity is neurotoxicity, cardiotoxicity, vascular toxicity and hemotoxicity. Same like of Ophidia. Erinaceus insignia is the only hot spider and only non-weaving spider. Non-weaving. What spider are weavers? Now understand, in our society, who karas hai? Looms chalaos. Okay, apne lakhi na ke looms. Looms is nothing but it's the weaving. Weavers. Businessmen weavers are the spider. Hackers are the spider. Ito bansi ki dito siya. Hackers. Trapper. Weavers. Particular weaving. Ketlo kaplo kaate siya. Boa kaplo kaate siya. Ako di us weaving ach kira kare. Weaver. Weavers. Erinaceus insignia. Another lepidoptera spider. Okay. Angina spider is a lepidoptera. Coagulation. Pachi. Tarantula. In miasm. Tarantula hispanica is a sorosyphilitic and that affect on the neuroectoderm. And Tarantula cubensis is a psychosyphilitic that affect the mesoderm. Mesoderm has a two part, mesenchyme and mesothelium. So you will find there is a tumor of the psychosyphilis at the soft tissue, gland and connective tissue. And Hispanica you will find the nervous system tumor. So where is one rubric? Tumor, Amit Bikadal, tumor spine. Spina bifida, look at the therian, spina bifida and pot spine. Spina bifida and pot spine. Lachesis and tarantula. Tumor spine. I have used tarantula cubensis in my practice, especially of the cases of the where cancerous affection of the mucosa or gland where there is a hardness and sepsis. Hardness and sepsis, tarantula cubensis follow. Where there is a hardness like a board and sepsis, particularly of the soft part with an atrocious burning. Aa shabd yaad rakhjo, atrocious burning, tamne arsenic, cantharis, apis, badhi anthracnum, e badha karta. This is known as a atrocious burning with black scab. Black, toxemic medicine useful in septic condition when incubation is slow but further progress is rapid with alarming prostration, atrocious burning and stinging board like hardness affected part with a diphtheria blackness, carbuncle, bubo, parents, pain of a death and last agony. Okay, it's a wonderful description. Away, it ladies say, ke jene hai, cancer, I don't know, Joyce, of course. But up, sir. The Kajan, the Ani Nicha, the Odilator Poss Nicholas. Odilator Poss. Emma Jaborjas burning. This is cedar. આજુબાજુ બધા લિમ્ફ નોડ પેલા થઈ ગયા છે. ફિસ્ચ્યુલા, આઈ કેન સે ફિસ્ચ્યુલા ઇન એનો, મેલિગ્નન્ટ સપુરેશન. એન્ડ જ્યારે બુબો, બુબો એટલે કાણું પાડીને બહાર કાઢ નાખે, મોઢામાંથી હોય આખું આરપાર બુબો, એસ્પેશિયલી ઇન પ્લેગ. Remedy of pain of a death, soothing the last agony. This is a drug for the euthanasia. Euthanasia. Okay. Gangrene. This is a psychosyphilitic. Mesoderm. And one spider, Tarantula hispanica, sorosyphilitic. Tumor spine. Okay. Theridion. Ixabula, Tarantula hispanica, cubensis. And કોરિયા કન્વર્જન, ટ્વીક્સ ને એસ્પેશિયલી ફેસ. ચલો, થેન્ક યુ.
ઇન શોર્ટ, સર હેઝ ગિવન હિઝ વાસ્ટ ક્લિનિકલ એક્સપિરિયન્સ ઇન અવર સ્પાઈડર સ્ટડી. સો વી આર વેરી વેરી થેન્કફુલ ટુ અવર સર ધેટ હી હેઝ ટીચ મી એવરીથિંગ અબાઉટ ઓફ ઇટ એન્ડ ટુ ઓલ ધ નોલેજ હી હેઝ ગિવન યુ is the gem of everything. Thank you, sir, and thank you, Dr. Bansi, for the 2 days wonderful session. Thank you all.